The real model for the Sydney Harbour Bridge is almost certainly the Hellgate Arch over the East River in New York, designed by Gustav Lindenthal, which was, when it opened in 1916, the longest single arch bridge span in the world, and a civil engineering marvel in its own right.